Okay, so what happened was, first of all, realtors, why can't you just use regular boxes, lock boxes? We have super electronic boxes. Why do you insist on using those deadbolt punch key things? So what happened was, the punch key wouldn't work. The code that I was given was wrong. I don't know. So after you try so many times, it locks you out for 30 minutes. My client is a very punctual, very angry woman. There is no way she was going to take kindly to waiting 30 minutes outside of this house. Wasn't going to happen. So what choice did I have? I had to break into the house. Now, if you people are familiar with homes around here, the windows are very high off the ground. But that's okay because I'm very determined. I got a little 5-gallon bucket that I found underneath the house. I climbed up. Lucky for me, there was an open window. Got through. No, got halfway through. My belly is too big. I've eaten too many cookies. My belly is on one side of the windows, and my boob and my heads are on the other side of the window. This is it. This is going to be where I'm going to die. Right here in this crappy neighborhood, stuck in this window. And I mean stuck, people, because the window is high up and my fingers can't reach the ground. And did I mention my belly is getting bigger? So I can't even wobble through. I am stuck. And the worst thing that could happen, I would rather somebody come and kidnap me and bring me away, because the worst thing that could happen is that this very stuck up, very not humor-filled woman shows up while I'm stuck in the window. That would be the worst. No, I take it back. Somebody's grabbing my butt. That is the worst. That is the worst. Oh my God, pull me through. Please pull me through. No. Push me in. Push me in. Then I'll be locked in the house. He pushes me in. He pushes me in. Recoup, recoup. Hi. Thanks for that. Did you want to see this house too? Okay. The moral of the story, that was an extremely humiliating day. The woman did buy the house, and the gentleman that was kind enough to push me through bought another house. So, no matter what kind of crappy day you're having, you can still be a winner. Win this day, people.